top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Any business which is $500 million, we will not even touch. Anything less than $500. So that was a very convincing answer. Because then I knew that my innovators, the students, when they touch a valuation of $500 million, they can then manage their own self. They would be equipped. And as it is, $500 million 10 years back was a huge, even today it is a huge sum, but 10 years back it was even better. That was the start of this partnership. 10 years we have done variety of programs together. From innovation scouting to building product-based companies to doing number of programs. The trust level was during this decade has been so high that we have decided programs over the telephone. I still recall there were 3 contestants to be sent to Barcelona for a contest. I called up the officer in Intel, I said, I have no provision, can you send these 3 chaps? He said, done. So this is the level of trust which we have been able to build with Intel. And I have no hesitation in admitting that Intel was our first love. We have had partnerships with many other MNCs after that, but Intel was our first love. Okay, now coming to the technology impacting the people at the base of the pyramid. First program 10 years back, we had one gentleman, Subramani. He was a student of ISB Hyderabad. He participated in the DST Intel India Innovation Pioneers Challenge. He created artificial flowers made out of paper which felt and smelt like real flowers. What he did was, he created these flowers made out of paper. When you touch this flower, it gives you that wet feeling, which a real flower gives you. Using a nanotech-based spray, so suddenly the department fellow shouts, hey, young man, come here, where are you going? So he said, I have this letter, this contest, this, all that, visa, everything I have. You know, I am asking you about these flowers. Don't you know that you can't take any plant material inside yours? So he said, but these are artificial flowers. He said, come on, man, they're looking like real flowers, they're smelling like real flowers. You come aside. So he was taken aside. For 4 hours, they held him there, they called their botanist to give the dissection, gave him a certificate.